guys, today's the second day of it. Next time, Vidcon. That's the necklace on. Necklace, but not necklace, but you know what I mean. It was fun to know. I loved it. I'll talk more about it at the end of the vlog.
It was my first time at Vidcon, so yes, that was good. And I got a couple of things. I got a Vidcon short, which is in the dirty clothes right now, so because I wore that on my way home. I think y'all saw that in a couple vlog clips, yeah. But I did get a couple stuff. I got a Danville hat. It got pink because that's my favorite color. So here it is. Ballinger's book. It's called 100 Things I Pissed Off. So yeah, it's Rachel Ballinger's book, and I actually got to meet them. Oh my gosh. I was so shocked, and I'm so thankful that I got to meet them. Oh my god. I got to meet her, it was super clean. Chris, Jessica, the Duncan. Yeah, the Duncan baby, Corey. Oh my gosh. Like, I just still can't believe I met them. It's just, wow. A couple of people got to meet them too. Well, I'm the meeting greet, so. That was exciting. Anyways, since I got a whole book, which I'm really excited to read, by the way. Do y'all have this book? Comment down below if y'all have this book. Only if y'all have this book. Which is Bethany Moda's book. Which looks interesting because I kind of read it, didn't really read it. I kind of skimmed it. It has really good recipes. But yeah, this is a book. Make Up Your Mind. Pictures on the back. Pictures on the back. And I can't wait to make this one too. This one looks like this. Oh yeah, and this. Right here, let's take this one. Right here. Down. Oh. Right here. Ding. Tips. And stuff like that. So, and I got, oh, and I got like, I also went to Disneyland the last day I was there. And I got like, and I got 3 Vidcon bracelets for me and my mom. And like, and I also got like, I got earrings. Dang it. Oh, I can't show you. Dang. I'll probably wear them in my next video or upcoming video. Hopefully. So okay. I will show y'all. Probably in my next video. Dang it. Bring it. Dang. I'm kinda upset at myself about for not bringing it. You know what? It's okay. It's okay. Alright, so see you guys in the next video. It should be next week. I don't know what it would be. But I'm still thinking, if you have any ideas, be sure to leave them in the comments. I would love to take them into consideration. Yeah. Okay, bye.